Hi, I'm Marc Schwabenlander. I'm a scientist at the College of Veterinary Medicine and a lifelong hunter. Chronic wasting disease, or CWD, is a fatal infectious disease of cervids. These are animals that you know, such as multiple species of deer, as well as elk and moose. CWD is classified as a transmissible spongiform encephalopathy, or TSE. This literally means that the disease can be passed between animals and causes holes in the brain. Other diseases that are considered TSEs include BSE, or mad cow disease, in cattle, scrapie in sheep and goats, and Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease in humans. TSEs are found all over the world, but CWD specifically is found mainly in North America, but also has been discovered in Northern Europe and South Korea. Most common diseases that we know in humans and animals are caused by two types of agents. These are viruses that cause illnesses like influenza and the common cold, as well as bacteria that cause many of the foodborne illnesses like E. coli and Salmonella. Chronic wasting disease and other TSEs are caused by a different type of agent. This is called a prion. Prions are abnormal versions of a protein that we normally find within the body. When the body is infected with a prion, its presence causes normal proteins to misfold into an incorrect formation and become an infectious prion. As the number of prions in the body multiply, the prion formation cascades and the disease progresses. As the disease progresses within an animal, the animal can distribute infectious prions into the environment through their saliva, their blood, feces, urine, and even antler velvet. The prions can be spread from animal to animal through direct contact or contact with prions in that environment. See the link to the transmission of CWD animation for further information on this. Because prion diseases are complex and unlike many other common diseases, University of Minnesota researchers are working on projects to better understand and combat CWD. See the video link to the diagnostic test video further explaining one of these projects.